your girl Natural Nini. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, you guys will be getting ready with me for my new student orientation. So I've told you guys that I've been accepted to both the University of Memphis and Middle Tennessee State University, or MTSU. I chose the University of Memphis because I'm from Memphis, I live in Memphis, so why not go to the college in my city? So this video was actually going up the day before I start new student orientation, and I actually go to NSO, which is abbreviation for new student orientation. I go to NSO June 10th and June 11th, which is this Thursday and Friday. So today you guys will be getting ready with me for new student orientation at the University of Memphis. So really in this video, the only thing I'm going to be doing is my hair. I'm actually going to wash my hair and put it into a ponytail. Then I'm going to also be packing a bag because we do have to stay overnight. So that's pretty much it. And hopefully I'll actually be able to do like a new student orientation vlog. Since it is a new place I'm going to, I really don't know if I'll be able to. I'll try my best if I can because I really want to. But today's video, you guys will be getting ready with me for new student orientation. So without further ado, let's just go ahead and get started with this video. Okay guys, so I just got done packing my bag. My bag right here is all packed, and I did have to put some personal stuff in there, so obviously you guys don't need to see that. And I do have to take a pillow with me as well because we are staying overnight, but I probably won't take that with me until Thursday, the day we leave, because I still have a few more nights to sleep on it. So I have my duffel bag. And I also might have to pack my backpack. I don't really know. It might be like last minute things that may not be able to get in my duffel bag because I might have a few more things to go in here. But I might have to pack my backpack as well. And if I have to, I'll probably just end up doing that tomorrow because like I just said, it's going to be like last minute things. So I am completely packed for new student orientation. Good morning guys, so today is Tuesday, June 8th, and today I'm going to be washing my hair. Now I did tell you guys yesterday in my intro that I was going to wash my hair today and put it into a ponytail. I'm still going to wash it, but I think I'm going to put it into like a back bun, because I think that'll just be best, because it is supposed to be raining, unfortunately, for my new student orientation. So I think I'm gonna just put it into a back bun. And I actually do not have to pack a backpack, but I will have some other things to put into my duffel bag. I don't have to pack a backpack, but I am gonna go ahead and wash my hair, and I'm also go ahead and do the whole nine yards, like blow drying it, and putting like all the stuff on it that I need to put on it. So yeah. Okay guys, so I just got done washing my hair. I washed it twice actually, because it really wasn't that dirty, because I actually just came back from my trip to Tampa and I washed my hair maybe about 2 weeks ago, so it really wasn't that dirty. But I washed it twice just to be on the safe side, and I conditioned it, and then I also put on the setting lotion. So I'm actually gonna go ahead and put a scarf on it, and I'm gonna let it sit and air dry for a few hours before I actually blow dry with the actual blow dryer. So I'm about to go ahead and do that, and I will see you guys in a few hours. Okay guys, so I just got done doing my hair, and I have my back bun, and I only use water to lay down the sides, because it didn't make sense to use gel since I'm finna get ready to go to bed. But tomorrow and Friday at new student orientation, I'm actually use gel to lay down the sides, because we ain't got time for little strands and stuff to be sticking up and out of place. So I will be using gel tomorrow and Friday, but my hair is done for new student orientation. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and share my channel, and help me reach my goal of 1,250 subscribers. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.